My name is O'Shea Neal. I'm originally from Memphis, Tennessee. I was here once before.
You do have a skin condition, psoriasis. It's an inflammatory disease of the skin. I treat psoriasis topically with vapor rub, 75 cents.
Boom.
Boom.
So, yeah, I'm back.
You're back?
I am.
How are you?
I'm good.
Good to see you.
Nice to see you again.
How's it been? That doesn't sound positive. I don't know. Have you been doing the vapor rub? Have you been doing anything?
No.
O'Shea is so funny. I feel like he was like concerned that I was gonna be mad at him. The skin on your feet, how is that?
I put like random like lotions and stuff.
Random lotions and nothing medicated. No cortisone cream, no nothing.
No.
That was recommended.
It was. It was a nice little pamphlet you gave me and everything.
Yeah. I give pamphlets. I give handouts. This is what you gotta do. And unfortunately, O'Shea did absolutely none of it.
I read it, you know. It was a good read.
All right. This is the same reaction you had last time.
Oh, God, look at that. I did not follow the orders. I just got kind of lazy. My feet, once again, looked like horror.
When I first saw O'Shea, I said, you need to do this with your nails, O'Shea. And he said, all right, doctor, I'm gonna do what you said. I'm gonna do what you said. 6 months later, he didn't do anything.
The toes, is just, he's throwing up gang signs. This one fell off.
Yeah, I see that.
Oh, God, look at that.
He has really, really bad fungal nails. Like, it was like a crater on his toe. And he also has psoriasis. Well, surprisingly, the skin looks a lot better than last time. So I'm actually not too unhappy about it.
Okay.
I won't say I'm glad, but these toenails, though, it doesn't look like we've done much, because it sounds like you kind of don't want to do things every day.
Just believe in me. Give me another chance.
Another chance. Okay. So today I'm gonna trim your nails.
Okay.
Okay.
I put all my trust in you.
Okay. So do you want to get started?
Absolutely.
All right. Well, just sit there and relax. We'll do the work, okay?
Okay.
It looks like you kind of banged up your toes a little bit, O'Shea. Like there's a little dried blood underneath all your toes.
For real?
Yeah. I'm gonna shave these down too, okay?
Cool.
A Dremel is a tool. Basically, it's a sander. You gotta grind down those nails. Not much of a nail bed here.
Damn!
Is a little vibration or like burning?
It burns. This looks way better.
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna be better at being consistent, right?
Thanks. I'm actually gonna follow her instructions this time, and I'm not going back here. I'm gonna make it a priority.
I definitely think he's gonna be back.